Let's cut across live now to Lucknow. Outside Akhilesh Yadav's residence, dramatic scenes playing out. A police vehicle has been torched. You see that on your screens, the remnants of the vehicle as angry SP workers went on a rampage. This after Akhilesh Yadav was stopped from leaving his residence and going to Lakhimpur Kheri. Violence again breaking out this time on the streets of Lucknow, right outside Akhilesh Yadav's house, where there was a huge security deployment. SP workers in anger seem to have torched a police vehicle. You see that on your screens, the remnants of the vehicle that was targeted by SP workers. Again, now you've got drama playing out on the streets of Lucknow as a result of what's happened in Lakhimpur Kheri and all the politics surrounding it. Priyanka Gandhi was detained close to Lakhimpur Kheri in Sitapur. Akhilesh Yadav hasn't been allowed to leave his house. And so you see how scenes have unfolded there soon after outside Akhilesh Yadav's residence. He staged a sit-in protest, refused to move for the longest time as his vehicle was completely blocked. And now you're seeing that a police car that was parked and stationed outside Akhilesh Yadav's house has been torched. This is how things are escalating across Uttar Pradesh, with, in fact, a lot of politics playing out and a lot of politicians not being allowed to head to Lakhimpur Kheri. The administration is citing the situation being very, very volatile in Lakhimpur as the reason. All of the opposition parties are going on a rampage. They're not just demanding answers from the Yogi Adityanath government, they're demanding permission to visit the family members of the deceased. 8 people died yesterday in Lakhimpur, and since then, violent scenes playing out in other parts of Uttar Pradesh. Look at what's happening there. This was the moment when a police vehicle was torched outside Akhilesh Yadav's residence. Unbelievable, really, that these are the scenes that are playing out early this morning in the UP capital. You can see police officials trying to put out the flames using jackets, using their cloth to try and, you know, fan the fire, but at this point, and put it out, really. And you can see that several of their attempts, all of them coming together, trying, and their attempts remain futile because of the blaze that's engulfed that entire vehicle. As the UP cops watched, this is what happened. Because of the huge security deployment there, it looks like SP workers in anger decided to torch a vehicle that was stationed outside after Akhilesh Yadav was denied permission from, in fact, leaving from his residence and heading to Lakhimpur Kheri. You can see the cops desperately trying to put out that fire there, using jackets, pouring water on the vehicle. I'm slipping into a very short break here on India Today. With these visuals, we're taking a very short commercial break. We'll be right back with top headlines and the latest updates from Lucknow in just a bit. Stay with us here on India Today.